morning, multiple fire crews responding to what turned out to be a very expensive fire overnight in Grinnell. It broke out at 1833 6th Avenue. That's the Grinnell Implement Store. Most of the damage in the back of the property, but we're told at least $500,000 worth of farm equipment was damaged. The fire started in a storage shed. There were several oil barrels inside as well, and at one point, those barrels were exploding, shooting fireballs into the air. Several area fire departments responded because of that, but the good news right now is that nobody was hurt and the fire is out.